going on, everyone? It's Brandon with Jacoji Fine Jewelry. It's your personal jeweler. I gotta put my flat curb back on. Does my flat curb hang straight? No, it does not. What am I gonna do about that? I'm gonna put it on and keep wearing it because I love this chain. I was actually using it for the B-rolls and gotta put it back on. In this video, I want to talk about, should you stack chains, go with a few different chains, or go with more of a solitaire chain for the best overall look? What works for you? With that being said, let's get started. I'm gonna show a few different looks in this video because everyone's situation is different. So I wanna show you the options, explain why you may or may not go with that option, and hopefully something sticks and you get it figured out for yourself. Let's take a look at my situation. I have a sentimental setup, and I'm gonna call it that because it is what it is. I was gifted the 5.5mm white gold flat curve 22-inch years and years ago by Raquel. I love it. It's my prized possession. The reason why I'm here making YouTube videos, it sparked my passion with gold chains. The rest is history. So I have that, and I'm never replacing that chain. It doesn't matter if it's a 5mm 22 karat franco. For everyday chain, this is my setup. Obviously, guys, I can go with any chain I want, but nothing will beat how I love this chain and just overall everything. I've worn this for, I think, 12, 13 years now. Never an issue. I love it. But I have the gold fever like you guys, and I wanted to add something. So I went simple. When we brought in, this is the first sample around my neck of the 3mm Jacoji link. I brought in a sample. They only had an 18 karat 20 inch, so I got it, put it on. I wanted to wear it, make sure it was good before I birthed, and gave it the Jacoji link name, and it was good. I just never taken off since. So this is my current setup. I got the sentimental setup going on with the flat curve and my Jacoji link. It's very simple, obviously, but it works for me. I've mentioned this in past videos, but I like my setup because it's very simple, very random. We got white gold mixed with 18 karat yellow gold, different link chains that don't match. That's just who I am at the end of the day, so it does match me. I like it, and the two chain separation gives an overall look. So if you're really starting out basic, and this is another topic for another video, this gives a good look. Let's check out the 4mm Mariner 22-inch solo around my neck. This is an awesome starter chain. Again, another topic for another video. I just want to show you. You might start off with this, love it, and then do what Brayden did. Say, you know what? I got the gold fever. I need to add to it. So I threw on the ever so popular 3mm diamond cut rope chain at 20 inches, and now you see what I got going on. The two chain, different setups, different lengths, different links, but it works well. Two classic chains, and really, guys, you can mix and match any chains. Just stick with those basic layering recommendations. This is kind of that two chain stack that a lot of people want, and this is across the screen. So you start off with one chain and then add it, or if you're just going with a budget and you want to buy two chains or one, this is the type of look it'll get for you. It's all relative. You go bigger, obviously it's going to be bigger. If you go smaller, it's going to be smaller. You saw the two chain stack with the Mariner and the rope, and really, guys, when you layer and stack, it takes up a lot of chest room, so visually you have a lot going on, which is good for a budget piece, or if you want just the most pop, the two chain stack is very good. Now let's take that, and if you're just to put all those eggs into one and just buy a 7mm flat curve 22-inch, this is how it's going to look. So that's the option there. If you're starting from scratch and saying, do I want a two chain stack, do I want a layer, or do I want to go with solitaire? This is the comparison right here. I got the 7mm flat curve around the neck, and it's just more of a bold, classy statement. If you're subtle, but you kind of want to shine because you can and deserve it, then you go with a solitaire chain like this 7mm flat curve, which is perfect compared to those two chains, which have a lot going on, which is good. A lot of people like that, but some people just want to put their money in one chain and wear it like this flat curve. Now, what happens if you like a certain length but want multiple chains? I preach this all the time. If you like the 20-inch, go with the 20-inch. If you like the 22-inch, go with the 22-inch. On my neck, I have the 3mm diamond cut franco 22 inches with the 3.2mm Miami 22 inches, and they are stacked. So this is if you kind of want a sloppier multi-chain look, but you like a certain length. This is how it's going to look, and it's not bad at all. It's all preference compared to if you want to just go with a solitaire chain and put, you spend that money on just one chain. We have the 6mm Miami 22-inch there. So again, It really depends on your situation. I'm kind of taking this from the point of if you're just starting out or if you have X amount and you're deciding if you go two chains or just one chain. I want to show you guys the different looks, the two chain stack at different lengths, as well as the two chains at the same length. Both are good, as well as just a nice solitaire. I think either way, the point at the end of this video is the two chain stack offers just a different look, more busy, more going on. If you're cool with that, great. Or if you want just a subtle solitaire look, it is good. In my opinion, mine, I don't really like busy, a lot going on, but I don't think my setup is. It doesn't bother me. Nothing about it bothers me. I like it, so it works well for me. At the end of the day, guys, it's preference and up to you. I think both looks stand out. The two chain look has more of a busier look, takes up more area on your across your neck, your chest. And then the solitaire has more of a bold presence, a bigger chain. So again, it's up to you. Either work the layering or same length, and then just go with multiple chains or one solitaire chain. Just make sure your chains are high quality. As always, that's it for today's video, and we'll see you on our next jewelry video.